At the end of June, my guide dog Renton had to be put to sleep after he was diagnosed with a very aggressive form of cancer. But this short film is not meant to be sad, it's more of a celebration of his life and what he meant to my mobility.
Wait, come. Here we go. Renton. See, yeah, this is Renton. He's 48 kilograms, so there's a substantial amount of dog there.
So when shall we harness up and go for a bit of a test drive then? Good boy, nice and steady. Good boy. Up, up. Good boy. On you go.
Over the past 6 years, Renton and I have spent many hours on the road with various camera crews and producers, reporting for BBC Scotland. Two seats were removed from the back of the crew car to give Renton a bit more space. And with his safety harness on and the cameraman in position, and the driver's seat of course, we would all hit the road.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again.
Renton was certainly a well-trained dog, but he didn't always do what he was told. He certainly did have a mind of his own, particularly if he spotted something a bit more interesting. Renton was a larger-than-life character, and he certainly left a big hole among our family and friends. But there's also a more personal, practical problem. Now that I have got no guide dog, I'm going to have to get my white stick out. And I'm not that good with it, particularly when I come across street furniture. And it can be a bit painful.
Found that board. The ones that are that height are the worst.